This is the meander, about 4,000 feet of re-engineered stream that allows the stream to connect with the floodplain and wetlands. And the wetlands and floodplains, if they're healthy, can naturally filter water for us before it enters a lake like Honeoye.